You know that feeling when you walk into a place and just know you're meant to be there? That's what happened when I walked into VMG Studios and met the CEO and founder, Kelly Sparks. Part of that initial feeling was my excitement to work for a women-led company. And since then, I've learned more about the benefits of a women-owned business. In this video, we're going to talk about what it means to be a certified women-owned business and the advantages of working for or partnering with one. Hi, I'm Chelsea.
And I'm Kelly, the founder and CEO here at VMG Studios. Let's first talk about what defines a certified women-owned business. The largest certifier of women-owned businesses in the United States is the Women's Business Enterprise National Council, or WBENC. To qualify for certification, a business must be at least 51% owned, controlled, operated, and managed by women, or a woman, just like VMG Studios. So why should you consider either working for or partnering with a women-owned business?
Here are some reasons to consider. Women-led companies are diverse. They're inclusive and safe. They often employ people who are nurturing, empathetic, and supportive, and they're detail-oriented.
There's a lot of research out there about how women lead companies. For example, female business leaders are more likely to hire people of diverse backgrounds, and with that comes diversity of thought, innovation, and leadership. Also, science shows that women's brains have more processing power for detail. What does that mean? It means women will include more details in their decision-making process, and they'll verbalize those details during meetings or in conversations.
As the saying goes, it's all in the details.
So how does all of this affect you if you're simply looking to partner with a woman-owned business?
Well, it's simple. When people feel safe, included, and supported, they're often more productive, creative, and innovative. And that's good news for you if a women-led company is overseeing one of your business initiatives.
And if you're looking for more reasons to partner with a women-owned business, the federal government does offer tax incentives to those who work with minority and women-owned businesses.
And there's more good news. The number of women-led companies is on the rise.
Woo. If you have any more questions about either becoming a certified women-owned business, how to navigate your certification, or questions about partnering with one, we're here to help.
When looking to find a partner, vendor, or whatever it may be, consider looking at a diverse supplier. They often bring diversity of thought to the table while providing a safe and secure place for those they work with. Take it from me, I found just that.
Thanks for watching and keep creating.